Hello, I'm Toshiya Matsura, a regional representative of Japan and Oceania in UFURO Landscape Ecology Working Party. For celebrating 30th anniversary of a working party in Japan, we conducted a tree planting event in Tohoku Research Center in Forestry and Forest Product Research Institute in northeastern Japan on September 21, 2021. We planted two tree species of Prunus graiana and Thuyopsis glabrata. Prunus graiana, in Japanese Uamizu Zakura, is Japanese bird cherry, which is distributed in Japan and its family is widely distributed in Eurasia. The inflorescences and fruits of this tree are partly used as edible wild plants in some regions in Japan. This tree was thought to be used in fortune-telling ceremony in ancient Japan. Thuyopsis glabrata, Hinoki asnaro or Hiba in Japanese, is a tall evergreen coniferous tree species which belongs to the cypress family and is endemically distributed in cool temperate region in Japanese archipelago. The rumber of this tree is highly water-resistant and durable. Special thanks to Dr. Takashi Yamanaka, Director General, and our colleagues in Tohoku Research Center, FPR Japan, for this tree planting. Thank you very much.